he killed me.
One. Oh wait, no. I mean, does Bloodsport ever actually try? Buddy-o! Sat down. I paused there for a second because if you don't, you get into the mode change, which normally is a good thing because it lets you move faster. However, we didn't want it in that case because if we do it while going towards that door, we bonk off the door. Which a reliable source told me is not desirable. Foggy! The reliable source is me, because I don't like bonking in my speedruns in most situations. There are situations in some games where bonking is useful. Hope that is the right way. Oh, so I had a dream the other day. Where I woke up, like, washed ashore. The dream called it Antarctica, but remembering the details, it definitely wasn't. It definitely was a tundra in the middle of winter. But it was also inhabited, so... Definitely not Antarctica. Because while there are people there some of the time, it's also not inhabited in the way that if I had to make it wasn't unrealistic about Antarctica. More so inaccurate, because it's not like there was magical shit going on. If I had to guess, it was inspired by videos covering, like, very northern towns. So it would be Arctic, not Antarctic, but whatever. I'm overthinking my dream. That was a little slow to get the clip out. There's an invisible wall there, by the way. So we had to wiggle around to clip out. But I'll still take it. Hey! And it was, and they basically were preparing for the opposite of the midnight sun in said dream. So, I picked the perfect time to wash up ashore. Blah. Ute. Let's get the spread! PB.